couple of stories I could tell. I wanna be in my boat. I wanna be admirable. Met a girl and she sang quite well. Thought her and I would work out swell. And she thought different. I'd ask where we could go. She said, well, I don't know, but actually, there we go, I fancy Nando's, 'cause I took her there and I felt quite sharp. Clearly I wasn't that smart. And as soon as her thighs arrived, she left. She blocked me on Facebook and Twitter and Instagram. Hi, my name's Amy Lou. I've got a couple of stories I could tell. I wanna be admirable. I wanna be admirable. And I met this girl at summer camp, and it never went through my head that she'd be camp. And I thought she was different, so I took her to all of my favourite places. We went to the art gallery and the sweet shop, my old work. And she was cold, so I gave her my jacket. She looks me in the eye and she says, Amy Louise Rogers, goodness me, my darling, you're admirable. It was the first time in a long time that I'd felt like that. What else was I supposed to do? I gave her my jacket. And I put her on that train. And I said, darling, sweetheart, do me a favour. Call me when you get home. She didn't phone, and 3 days later she says, Amy, not Amy Lou, darling, just Amy. I don't think that this is gonna work. This love, it doesn't seem worth it. It doesn't add up. But love is not like a fraction. It shouldn't have to add up. It can divide equally. Surely, maybe I wanna be admirable. And then she went and got a boyfriend. And I didn't get the jacket back. What can you do? But there's plenty other girls that have never texted me back. But that song, it would be too long. So here's an overview of what you should need to do. 'Cause hi, by the way, if you hadn't noticed, my name's Amy Lou. Sweet. Never pay, never Nando's, don't write a song, don't give her your jacket. Never pay, never take her to Nando's. Never pay, never Nando's, don't write a song, don't give her your jacket. Never pay, never take her to Nando's. Hi, my name's Amy Lou. I've got a couple of stories I could tell.